Welcome to the Dave Show, and I'm Dave. Today I'm going to talk to you about this VEVA air purifying system. This is good for up to a 325 square foot room, and this is good for pollen, dust, mold, chemical vapors, bacteria, small particles, microbes, pet dander, odor, smoke, and more. It says it all here on the side. The company did send me this product for review, but they have no say on what I say in this video, and all these opinions are mine. So first we're going to take a look at what comes in the box and how to set this whole thing up, and we're going to test this out and see how it works. So let's get right into it. Okay, I got everything out of the box, and you do get a manual, you get another little sheet here, and a couple of these, there's actually four of these little charcoal filters. The unit itself, there's something we have to do about with this before we even try it, but I'm going to show you that here in a second. But you're also getting this other little base, which is kind of weird looking. You're like, what is that for? Well, this actually replaces this large base. If you want to put this on a tabletop or a counter without the base, you can put this on there. So you take this big base off and you put this on there, and these little suction cups will help keep things keep it in place, you know. So there is that information there in the manual. That does have a little link to a video as well if you need to how to set this up. But one of the first things you got to do is when you take the cover off, and it even says on here, is you lift up from the bottom and this cover just comes off. It's really simple, easy to do. Inside you'll see the filter is in a bag. You got to take it out of the bag before you use this system, before you run it. So I'm going to just do that right now. The filter, they said these filters, this is a HEPA filter, by the way. You should replace these once every like 6 to 12 months. And then these other little charcoal filters are, I think, 3 or 4 months. But the way we do this here is you take the filter with the little tab out. It's got some Velcro on it. So you want to put one of these little charcoal pre-filters and put it right on top of that, kind of make a little sandwich. And then you can put this in here. So you got the charcoal filter as well as the HEPA filter. And then we can take this and put this back on here. It just snaps right in like that. And let's see, we got that in there and there. So that's all you got to do. Again, remember to take the filter out of the bag before you use it. Now there's all the controls here at the top, so I'm going to move the camera around so we can take a look at the top controls. Okay, the controls are really simple. There's just an on-off button here, so we're going to slip that on. And you have different levels of fan and suction and so forth. Level one, it's on right now. I can barely even hear it. It's running. If you want a constant running, like in a bedroom or something, and overnight, you should keep it on that. The next one up, there you go, is a little bit louder. It's a little bit more circulation. And then three, that's the turbo. That's the quick. And it's still not really that loud. We can hear it here. You really can't hear it. It's not too bad at all. So again, the air comes in through the front part of it and it comes out on the back side. So you want to make sure that the back side is not like right up against a wall or anything, because you need that air circulation and flow. And this is, again, set up right now for like a floor mounted. You just mount it down there on the floor, and there you go. Okay, as you can see, it's a very simple to operate air filtration system. So if you're looking for a nice room air filtration system, this one may be the right one for you.